just getting warmed up. It's your shift now, friend.
No one.
We can do this, Dolcinaea.
Let's dance, Agnea.
Excellent.
What are you looking at? This is a dumbbell for training. It's a daily regimen for bodyguards like myself. I must grow stronger if I am to protect Madame Dolcinaea. Speaking of which, we'll soon have cause to celebrate. I should like to give her something to convey my gratitude. But what would make my lady happiest? Resplendent clothing, precious gems. The question weighs upon me more heavily than any armor. Perhaps someone close to her heart would know what best to give.
What's the...
What? You asked others about what I should get Madame Dolcinaea? I see. Gifts come from the heart. Thank you. I've made up my mind. The gratitude I feel for my liege is deeper than I can express. I laid awake thinking about it all night, but nothing else came to mind. I will give her a dumbbell. The secret to my lady's beauty lies in the strength of her heart and body. With training, that beauty can last forevermore. You seem underwhelmed. No matter. I must deliver my gift to Madame Dolcinaea at once.
Veronica! I hadn't hired your services for the day.
I know, my lady. I came to bring you a gift to show my gratitude.
Oh, is that so?
Here.
This is... wonderful! Thank you, Veronica! I absolutely love it!
Do you, my lady?
Yes! is a fantastic gift. This profound weight, the stunning sparkle of steel. It's absolutely perfect for a star like me. You never disappoint, Veronica.
I'm delighted you think so, my lady.
By the by, Veronica. We met on this very day long ago, did we not?
I was blessed with physical prowess. So much so that I could best those with years more experience than I. I thought only of my training, and poured my blood, sweat, and tears into growing stronger. At times, I was forced to act more ladylike. Moments like those caused me to lose my way. But then, you spoke to me after I stumbled upon one of your shows. To each her own shine, you said. Never lose sight of who you truly are. You have no idea how those words saved me. Madame Dolcinaea, I would protect you for my whole life, should you ask.
You have saved me as well, Veronica. And I cannot imagine another by my side. I'll make good use of your generous gift. I can only imagine what sort of sound this will make.
Sound, my lady?
But of course, this is meant to be struck like a drum, is it not? I simply must have it as an accompaniment in my next show. Now then, to begin preparations!
Wait! Madame Dolcinaea!